New at noon, a multi-vehicle crash in Cobb County leads to a DUI arrest.
42-year-old Cedric Kern is in jail after police say he ran his Porsche into another Hyundai on I-285 just south of Paces Ferry Road, and a third car tried to avoid the crash, swerving into the inside wall. A Fulton County deputy driving an F-150 truck then rear-ended the Porsche. Three people at the scene suffered injuries, thankfully only minor injuries.